Hi, welcome back to Untitled. Today we're going to learn how to package our Davinci Resolve project with all the media files that you need, whether it is for archiving or it is to transfer to someone else. First of all, you will come to the bottom right corner. You will see this little project manager home icon button. Click on it, and you have all your libraries and projects correct. And select the project that you want, right click, and we will select Export Project Archive. So we will package to clear, and save. So now this little couple will come out and will ask you what are the stuff that you want to export here. Media files, proxy media, render cache. Media files definitely render cache, maybe not. Maybe yes, depends on you. And proxy media in scheme, you don't have proxy media. By the way, if you don't know what is proxy media is basically smaller size files that we generate in order to edit smoother without lag. And we have a tutorial on how to create proxy media and edit faster, so if you haven't checked it, so it will be linked below in the description and also up here. In our case, we don't have proxy media. Let's just keep media files and render cache and press OK. And we're ready. Okay, let's go to the place that we saved it. And voila, here it is, package tutorial example with the cache audio and with the media files and all the audio that I used in the project. Click on this project. It will open a new file with everything linked. And it's a different one because the original was called stop motion and this is the new one. Another way you can access it is by coming to the project manager button again and then right click and then restore project archive. So you find where the project archive is and you open it. Nice. Okay, yeah, you can include this. So basically everything is the same. Even the timelines are here. And let's go check the original file. All the timelines are here as well. So yeah, voila. Hope this really helped you and for you to archive your projects or even for you to transfer to another person. And just a little tip, switch between projects like I just did now. There's no tabs that comes down. Go to the project manager and right click on any project, then turn on dynamic project switch. So no dynamic project switching is on. Keep it in. But then when you come here, another project, you can always have this little arrow to access your other projects very fast. Okay, voila, that's just a little random tip. Please like and subscribe and share with people who also need this so we can all grow and learn together. Alright, see you in the next one. Bye bye.